Nigel went out drinking with a gang last night. They ran up against some Templars and killed one. But Nigel was too sozzled to get away. Knew the constables have him up for murder.
Go.
Yeah, move it!
This is going to go bad for you. Confess, and you'll save us all some grief.
Oh, I didn't do nothing. So help me, Bob. Miss Evie, we kept buying drinks. The next thing I know, they say I burnt someone.
Oh, Nigel.
I had one too many and lost all my things. They must be scattered all about. Oh, and there's a knife out there too. Could you get them before the Rozzers do?
Shut up!
I'm only gonna show your face here. You got guts, I'll give you that.
Slack in the pipes!
Promotion!
Chief Inspector is due any second, lads. Find some evidence before the Chief Inspector arrives.
The guilty party doesn't have a hat. If you find a hat that fits him, that's a death warrant.
him!
The Chief Inspector is due any second!
And what evidence are you holding this man?
Why, on, Sergeant?
I believe at a minimum you need a body.
We can't find a thing, Inspector.
You botched another one, Sergeant.